I know you guys have already seen some of this, but this is when you add the carving and the pulvinated frieze that Vossel both beautifully carved for me, right? You can check that out. Look at all these great headers here. All done with simple moldings from Kuchen and Windsor. And yet you have three doorways, completely elevated, completely awesome. Great, fun details. Simply understanding the frieze, the cornice, and the architrave.